So like,
come on, Booton. Plenty of time. Just left for that right one.
Great team play.
Wow. Great catch there, back of the court.
Yeah, good trial. Really upset. It's me, Dave, and good luck from Northern Ireland.
JD really struggling against the top form Reepham. Fantastic try.
Yeah, didn't look out for it. It was like standard, some of them. I think it's about
six of them,
me and Dave not trying, but still taking, but you could see that they could get into the first team, and then there was just a massive drop in talent.
I think they've got it in 4 years, 5 years too early.
What's your opinion on better?
Need to let the sport grow some more in our lives before they do that.
Wow, nice. Right on the shoulder. Nothing you can do about that.
Couldn't agree more, mate. 30 seconds, stop. They're not a level of self-sustainability at the minute, are they?
You know what?
Ireland are not at a level of self-sustainability.
Tip of the toe, actually. It's a smaller target.
What, than the end of a shoelace?
He said shoelaces, he didn't say end
dangle,
of a shoelace.
Dangle round. Oh. What is it?
Two games, bring it 8-6.
It's not really a loss then, is it?
Oh, great catch.
Well, we're about to be 11-6. She got 3 points for the win.
Yeah. So, I like the scoring system. I think it's good.
Oh, shit. What's going on?
It's not a game to watch, though, is it?
Yeah, I want to see if we can do 14 then.
That's already been done. Derby, Buller Dodgers.
Did they?
Yep.
I wasn't that team.
Was it the same situation as the girl?
Ready? No, it's two girls over there. Renee. Yeah. I know, it's three, Katie's been replaced by the other one. place for all the club. Cheers, that's pretty good. From what I've seen of it anyway.
Ready?
So, I've only seen a little bit of it.
Oh yes, Ed. Nice.
I thought that was quite good for me, that.
Spray paint it on.
I think it's a sexy kit. I like it.
Simple.
I'd look good in it.
You could pull it off, I could.
Literally, you couldn't pull it off.
I don't get it though, because on number 9, it's actually loose.
Yeah, it's because he's... Skinny.
Yeah. I reckon I could do that and put my hands around his waist.
Ready? Both hit him.
Oh, did you say 10-4 to Reepham?
Yeah.
When? When I said 8-6, don't you? You said 10-4 Reepham. Didn't believe it.